ALDI is voluntarily recalling peaches potentially linked to a salmonella outbreak. The peaches were sold in 16 states starting June 1st. The Food and Drug Administration is investigating the salmonella outbreak, currently affecting 68 people in 9 different states. The FDA is now encouraging anyone who bought the peaches, throw them out and sanitize any places the fruit may have touched. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.